Hey guys, Kenny Faye, Yahoo, welcome back again. I'm going to be doing my fifth double feature VHS opening requested by the preview guy VHS opening consisting of 2002 Canadian VHS of Max Cable's Big Booth and 2004 VHS of The Haunted Mansion. Even though I haven't done that for 3.5 months, but I'm still going to do it all the way up to like hundreds or something. Here's the opening to the 2002 Canadian VHS of Max Cable's Big Move. I know I haven't done some VHS opening in VHS, double, triple, quadruple, but here's the opening to the 2002 VHS of, oh, I mentioned the Canadian one.
In the castle, deep in the forest, shadowed in the magic of a spell.
Who is this place?
A prince turned into a beast.
A beast! A monstrous beast!
There's only one way for the spell to be broken. One hero with the power to break it.
How to warn the beast.
And one man who wants to keep the spell alive.
We'll rid the village of this beast.
Wait.
Now! The beast is mine!
Walt Disney Pictures presents the special edition of Beauty and the Beast. Now there's more to the adventure with an all-new musical sequence. Come be our guest in an adventure filled with mystery and magic. Premiering on Disney DVD and video Tuesday, October 8th. Coming soon to own on video and DVD. 15 years ago.
They got your shot at baseball. They got her.
Jimmy Norris put his dreams aside.
Hey, Coach, you want to throw a couple?
Yeah, Dad, bring the heat.
But sometimes, when you least expect it,
oh my God!
Dreams come back to life.
I threw it today.
Hard.
Pretty hard.
Anybody want to tell me how we lost that game?
You quit out there.
We start winning, you try out again.
It started as a simple bat.
It was this thing to get the kids to start playing to learn stuff.
You just threw 98 miles an hour.
It became the most incredible true story in baseball history. Dennis Quinn.
Do you know how many guys can throw the ball 98 miles an hour?
Not many.
Walt Disney Pictures presents The Rookie, coming to Disney DVD and video.
Mandy Moore, Sing It to the Song of Life, take one.
Yeah, that's good. The song Singing to the Song of Life is really talking about Jane and Tarzan's 1 year anniversary and how their lives have changed by being together for a year.
The song that dances on the wind, singing the tree.
I almost felt like I could be a Disney character today of recording this. I didn't feel like I was Mandy Moore and I had to put my stamp of who I am on it. I think I got to have a little bit more fun with it.
Tarzan and Jane, come to Disney DVD and video July 23rd. Now available to own on video and DVD. Walt Disney Home Entertainment presents the world's greatest sled dog team. Diesel, Scooper, Yodel, Smith, Matt, and Demon. You're about to get a new owner. That is from Andy.
Pack up your Benjamin and go back.
Now, place your feet on ladders, keeping your weight setting, blah, blah, blah.
They'll teach
teach him.
Okay. Ready, set,
and make him a champion, even if it kills him. Ben, you really stepped in it this time. Walt Disney Pictures presents Disney Snow Dogs, now on Disney DVD and video. Stay with us after the movie
and go behind the scenes for a special look at the making of Max Peeble in Alex to the Max.
And now, a feature presentation.
This is probably not the hemisphere as well, version, because it matters about your TV. That was the opening of Max Peeble's Big Move. Last but not least is 2004 VHS of Unmentioned. Even though I haven't done the opening yet of this, but here's the opening to the 2004 VHS of Unmentioned. The following viewers have been approved of all on since by the Motion Picture Association of America.
The magic is released. For the first time ever. On Disney DVD.
I think there's something written here, but I don't know it. It's hard to make out.
Such a creak in the neck.
It's an exhilarating, fun-filled adventure with the hilarious characters you love. Now in a spectacular first-ever digital presentation. The Aladdin Special Edition on Disney DVD. With bonus features fit for a sultan.
Absolutely marvelous.
Experience a deleted song found in the Disney Vault. Play new games.
Now I know I'm ready.
Soar on a virtual magic carpet ride. And go beyond the movie to uncover never-before-seen movie secrets. The Aladdin Special Edition 2-Disc DVD.
Now we really have the power!
Coming October 5th, 2004. Coming soon to theaters.
The following previews have been approved for all on since by the Motion Picture Association of America.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, and some rice cakes.
The following viewers have been approved for all audiences from the Bush Associates of America.
The movie Titanic captured hearts the world over. Now, Walt Disney Pictures and Academy Award winner James Cameron, director of Titanic, invite you to journey to the real Titanic and see it in a whole new way.
Hurry up.
Ghosts of the Abyss, a two-disc immersive DVD experience.
I can't help but wonder what I'm doing here. We're pushing the limits of technology, which is a little eerie, given the fate of the ship we've come to explore.
Featuring over 30 minutes of never-before-seen footage, interviews with director James Cameron, and a virtual dive to the resting place of the Titanic. Critics are saying Ghosts of the Abyss picks up where Titanic left off.
We can't help but imagine what those people went through that night.
Bill Paxton in James Cameron's Ghosts of the Abyss. Available to own on Disney DVD April 27th.
And now, our feature presentation.
This film is from the Viper and its original version. It is from Ready to Figure TV. That was the opening of Non Mansion. This is Killing Faye, Yahoo.com. See you later.